So it's stepping forward into the right hand mark. You do movements with chow or with chow. It means that you do both bridges at the same time or very close together. So start off with save on the yang side. And as we do the save on the yin side, we'll start to do the hoi on the next one at the same time. The next one is going to be hoi and sha. Hoi. Sha, this one, we're going to loop back to the beginning again and say. Should move forward and start again. Say on the yang side, say on the yin, and we're going to hoi on the yang side. Hoi, sha, sha, and